97-08161.
Get it back, see if they're licensed or not. Hey guys.
Hey.
Want to explain your actions?
I'll do so.
Do you want to explain your actions?
No.
About tampering with the voting site up there?
Tampering with the voting
site? Yeah, turning the signs upside down and...
I
don't have anything to say to you, officer.
What about you? That's really poor. That's really poor, Chris. What should I do?
I don't know what to tell you, officer.
You don't know what to tell me?
Man, I don't know what you're asking me. You're
about
asking me what should you do? I don't know if you're an officer.
Well, I know that.
Right.
I'm not going to sit here and play word games with you either. What are you doing driving? What are you doing driving?
What do you mean?
You're suspended.
For what?
Radford 109.
109.
What's the reason for suspension on the Hurst subject? Temple. We'll find out.
Okay.
We'll find out. Is she licensed?
I believe so.
I think what you all need to do is, after I deal with you here, is go back and fix those signs. What do you think? You've got to resort to doing this instead of doing a fair election?
Don't really.
Chris, quit playing.
What plan?
Quit playing. You all are up there turning over signs at the polling area, and you're sitting here acting like you don't know what's going on?
Well, I just think that your reaction seems to be, I don't know, I really don't feel like me responding to any questions that an officer has for me that are kind of asking me to make a value statement on my actions is really kind of immaterial to the question here. Here's what I would say, is that I would think that something that was a little hijinks of steamlining off is exactly what everybody over on the other side of the mountain does, and people all over this district do. I don't think it's
so. You're going to resort to that and represent us?
I need you to just do your job here tonight, and I'll do mine. I have nothing more to say to you, officer. I'm sorry for actions that I may have done or my partner may have done, but. I think you're getting a little emotional here.
I'm not getting emotional at all. You're supposed to be representing us. You're supposed to be representing us.
Mm-hmm.
and not out here acting like a school kid. How am I supposed to vote for you if you're out here doing this?
Were you planning on voting for me?
Well, that's all up in the air now.
I'm sorry if I lost your support, sir.
I'll be right back with you. He never got convicted of that. No, he's gonna let me know. I don't know. Radford 109.
109.
What have you found out? No problem. T-77. What's our good court date?
December 9th.
Temple.
For insurance monitoring their previous driving instrument certification.
10-4, how was he notified?
For first class program.
Hey Chris, have you not paid your car insurance? Did you get anything in the mail telling you?
Not on this car, maybe the Jeep, just a little Jeep to part around in. It's like a $2,800 car.
Yeah, but it's gonna be, if they suspend your insurance, it's gonna be on everything.
Is it?
Mm-hmm. Did you get a notice in the mail?
I don't know, We moved a few months ago, and I don't know if I got a notice or not. I mean, if I got a notice, I would have paid attention to it.
Okay. Okay, but you haven't got a notice? Not yet?
No.
Okay. $277. Do you have a notice of suspension? You can 1020. 1022, I got one. I can write him for not having a license, driving without a license, but yeah. Oh, I can go right there.
Do me a favor. Do you know where the signs were and all? Go up and take lots of pictures. Go up and make sure that it's right. Well documented. I want a statement from you. All you have to do is look through there and push the button. Once it focuses, just hold it halfway down. And it'll focus for you. Turn it on right there. Okay. Go ahead and I'll have him go back out and finish it. Radford 109.
109.
Was it female license?
10-4.
10-4.
Can she drive your car?
Yeah.
Can she drive it?
Okay.
I've got to keep your license. I'm not going to write you for drive suspended or drive without a license. This is your notice that your license is suspended. Just get with the DMV, present them with insurance,
mm-hmm.
and they'll be able to get you back, get your license back, okay? I just need you to sign right here, and that's saying that you've been notified. Ma'am, here's your license. Now, can we go make this right?
Yeah, go back there.
Please?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Thank you, guys. Y'all have a good night. There's signs up there too.
Yeah.
Is she up there doing those?
Yeah.
Okay.
Probably
seen it. Yeah. Deer are moving. Did they get any size? Cody, get one.
Yeah.
Thank you.